sounds smooth. Misha, Sergey. What is the meaning of this ridiculous high-pitched scream? I see no blood.
Your stupid, reckless little boys just hit my angel hunter in the face with a snowball.
And your name is?
Karen.
Ah. Misha, Sergey, you have exactly one opportunity to tell me what happened to Hunter.
Simple. Sergey and I had constructed bunkers on either side of the field. And we blew air horn as to warn other children that this was now hotspot and epic snow battle was about to commence. In heat of snowball battle with Sergey and I, Hunter snuck past our barriers and simply got hit by crossfire.
Simple explanation. Your child is incompetent.
You little monsters. So you're just raising future criminals.
I think only crime here is naming your son Hunter. Should be Pylon or Sitting Duck.
You know what?
What are you going to do, Karen? There's no managers out here.